Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. In today's video guys, we'll show you how to test the starter on Kia Forte. We just made a video how to replace it, but in this video we'll show you how to test it, so stay with us. We have more than 200 videos taking this car apart, so if you need anything just let us know and we'll try to make a video for you. So this is guys the starter here, and you can see it fits here Kia and Hyundai, and how you test those things now. First, it's a dangerous job guys, so take it to a professional. We'll show you how the procedure is done, but you have to be very careful and it can cut your fingers, so definitely guys, just a demonstrational video, not a how-to video. So, now, you have two wires. Okay, one is a little wire and one is a big 12-volt wire that connects with a nut here. Little wire here is the one that when you turn the ignition switch on, activates the starter. And the starter consists of two components, Bendix and the motor. Now the Bendix is the one that kicks that gear out and it goes in the flywheel and the starter starts turning that way. It turns the flywheel and starts your car. Now, we'll test both of them and show you how to do that. We'll connect a wire, alligator clip wire, okay, right here. And we need a 12-volt supply. You can use a battery with jumper cables or we would use a jump starter. Now we'll connect the negative here, okay, and we're going to connect the positive 12 volt supply wire, okay, with the Bendix wire. And now watch what's going to happen. It's going to kick, okay, it's going to kick the gear out, so the Bendix works. Now how you test the starter? You need to connect that 12 volt supply wire, okay, to the wire there, to the big wire, and you will touch the Bendix wire to the 12 volt supply wire. And at the same time, it will kick the gear out and the starter will engage. So, that's the whole procedure about testing them to see if they work or not. So, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and many more videos to come to the channel.